What's your pet peeve?
When people lick their fingers after they eat. I get grossed up by boogers, and Natty always has those up under hers.
Yes.
Like, Natty, why are you full of boogers?
Oh, boogers are big turn off.
It's because she has a broken nose, you guys. These
are nuts. Guys, me and Eva Marie talked out earlier.
And?
We're turning over a new leaf, and we should just leave drama behind.
Yes!
Yes. And to come to each other instead of, like, this miscommunication.
That's great. So happy everything in Sesame Street's going fabulous for you.
So what happened? Because I'm coming in, obviously, not really knowing much.
We said perception is reality, so we were looking at Eva like, she has a train, she has a wild card.
Where I felt very offended is because I do like to handle things on a mature level. Is when it started getting like real gossipy, like okay,
yeah, that's
you
the thing that
like freaking like unfollowed us on Twitter, but no text, no conversation.
Foxy's definitely making some valid points right now. Yes, why is Eva apologizing right now when she could have done it 9 months ago?
You can tell me, like we're girls, like we went to Afghanistan together.
But when Foxy starts going, she goes.
No contact until today, because it's convenient for you.
And goes.
You and your level of arrogance.
And goes.
I've been busting my ass the last year and a half when you've been at your house doing your career. So try and convince me why I should waste any more time on you.
You're right, we did spend time together in Afghanistan. And like, I never got a text message when I got surgery. Like, and I thought we had a friendship too. So like, it goes both ways.
It's not that I didn't want to reach out to you and see how you're doing. It's like, I'm just so busy trying to keep the brand together. So when you decide to come back to work, you have some work to come to. This is a sisterhood. You haven't been here long enough to understand that. So why do you think I'm supposed to give you my 10 minutes? Why? Conversation over.
I'm just really shocked and astonished because I'm not quite sure where the animosity is coming from. And it's kind of gotten out of hand.
She definitely has an opinion and she definitely loves to voice it.
Mm-hmm.
You know, she built up this thing where she finally explodes.
All this drama that's going on, everybody seems to hate Eva. And I'm just thinking like, what did I get myself into?
Welcome.
That was intense.